I think she has her feelings, and I always want to make sure she feels protected and heard, and I feel like we're back in a very good place. But this is what happens when you get a group like this together. We're very passionate, you know, we definitely feel the feels, but I just hope that I can baby all of my friendships, even if they have to be separate. I just want everyone to know that I love you, I care about you, and how can I baby you in moments where you're not feeling safe?